Elsewhere, Sinyolo Girls retained their East African Secondary School Games hockey title after thrashing Old Kampala in the final match in the regional games, where they finished without conceding a goal. Elsewhere, Jackson Mwema won gold in the boys' 10,000 meters as athletics kicked off on day six of the games. Robinson Okenye reports from Uganda.
The Brookside East Africa Secondary School Championship, brought to you by Brookside. Brookside, nurturing sporting talent.
Hundreds of fans turned out at Peche Stadium in Gulu as athletics took center stage on day six of the East Africa Secondary School Games. In the 10,000 meter final, the battle was poised to be between Kenya and Uganda, and it played out so from the gun. First-timer Jackson Mwema from Kivandini Secondary School in Makueni proved to be the star of the race as he led his Kenyan compatriot Kevin Kibiwot from Cheptenge in winning the race. The Form 2 student clocked a time of 29 minutes 50.3 seconds, while Kibiwot recorded 29 minutes 51.7 seconds.
It's my first time going to East Africa Games. Yeah, because in Mombasa, I was number 2. Now I managed to be number 1. Yeah.
In football, Barcelona's La Masia Academy protege Ronald Chichenje inspired Kakamega's Green Commandos in the quarterfinals as they claimed a 3-0 win over rival St. Anthony. Henry Juma grabbed a brace in the match that saw them book a slot against Ginger SS in the semi-finals. In hockey, defending champions Sinyolo Girls could not be stopped from retaining their title as they faced Old Kampala in the final match. Thank you. The Kisumu-based side hammered their opponent 7-0 to successfully defend their title, which is a fifth in a row in the region.
Tulikuja tukiwa na sai kutoka Kenya. Tulikuja tukijua tunaenda nayo. Tulikuja tukijua kikombe tunaenda nacho. Manake tulikuwa tumeongea, tukafanya kila kitu, mazoezi, marekebisho kila mahali.
In basketball, defending champions Kaya Tiwi revived their hopes of successfully defending their title after qualifying for the semi-finals with a 51-28 win over Lisedi Kigali from Rwanda. In the boys' tie, national champions Laser Hill suffered defeat after falling to APE Rugunga on a 47-45 scoreline. Sinyolo Girls becomes the first Kenyan team to win a title here in the regional games. Their win throws a challenge to other teams that have qualified for the semi-finals in different sports. Robinson Okenye, KTN Sports, in Gulu, Uganda. Brooks.